In this video, we'll see who has access to the different calendars and what they are used for. The Employee Self-Service ESS module for MYOB Acumatica allows employees to view and manage their own details and to submit leave requests, which are then managed and processed in the payroll module. By opening the self-service preferences form, we can see what determines how employees are displayed on the team calendar. Choose the default request color for the leave request to display on the team calendar, or assign a color to each leave request type to make it even easier. Next, choose the employee team display source. You can choose from company tree or employee supervision. In this example, we will select employee supervision. However, we'll review both options and what they mean. If the employee supervision option is selected, the employees will be displayed based on who the user has specified in the reports to field on the employee's form. This option is recommended for single approver workflows. The team calendar will display all employees below the logged in user on the company tree form. For example, with the CEO selected, the employees in the work groups of finance, operations, and ProServe will be visible on the team calendar. This option can be used for more complex approver workflows. The team calendar allows employees to view their team's leave requests. Employees can hover over their leave requests to get the details. However, due to the Privacy Act, they can see the team members' requests, but not the details. The team calendar includes features to filter by week, fortnight, or month. Your selection of week, fortnight, or month decides how the left and right arrows move. For example, if fortnight is selected and the left arrow is clicked, it will jump back a fortnight at a time. Between the arrows, you'll see a date. Click the arrow beside to see a calendar with today at the bottom, making it easier to jump back to today. If you have team members reporting to you, you will also have the option to view your employees. This makes it easier to approve leave by checking who in your team is already on leave. Let's view the employee calendar. The employee calendar displays all public holidays and your submitted leave requests. Hover the mouse over a leave request to see its details in a pop-up. Use the arrow buttons to move from one month to another. Click today to go to the current month with today's date highlighted. Click the plus to submit a leave request. Select the month you want to jump to, whether in the past or the future. The different types of leave are displayed based on the color selected on the self-service preferences. Once you view the team and employee calendars, you're ready to use them to track which employees are on leave.